If it says gameplay recording paused.
Yeah.
It's still broadcasting though.
Yeah, it's fine. You just can't record over.
Okay, so that's only with 60 frames, so. What, for me, it's commercial?
No, not for me. Oh. I'm checking out. Alright. Are you doing 60 frames too?
Yeah, I'm doing 60 frames.
It'd be cool for YouTube to see it. It looks smooth. For the most part. Yeah, it definitely looks like an upgrade.
The colors are darker on my TV.
Yeah. That's what HDR does. It just pretty much increases the shadows and makes things a little bit sharper.
Alright, you ready, Yovio?
There we go.
Alright, let's see how this goes. We are not... You understand? We are not going to get screwed like we did last night. Okay? Now watch. Nope, I'm not going to get the new hero. Not going to happen.
Oh, yeah.
Here we go.
Alright, it looks like I'm going to have to do this shit in one day.
I'm not even going to be able to get Gideon. Oh, come on. Don't pick Lieutenant Bellica, please.
Let's
good.
Go,
good. Good. Oh, thank God.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's not getting it, so Havoc can hold off, because he's not getting it.
Yeah, if anything, I'll try Greystone again. At least I felt like I was accomplishing something.
I liked Faye. I'm going to have to make a deck for Faye, too. I'll see if I can use the experience points. I'll see if I can use the experience points to unlock more deck slots.
Yeah, I'm gonna mess around as Greystone. I'll probably change my tactic.
What are these logos next to their name? You see how like they have like the three triangles and then something else next to it? What does that mean?
What is that? What did it say?
No.
Challenge? Oh, preferred role caster. And preferred position any lane. That's what those are. And that person. Oh, wait. I guess we can choose position. Any lane and support.
Oh.
And it says any lane, any role.
Oh, yeah. It's under roles and positions. It's right below where you pick the character.
Yeah. And then you can say, like, which one you want to be. And then that kind of gives the team the idea
of what
they want to do. It does.
Did we just get. I'm back to the main menu, dude.
Oh, am I?
God, someone forgot to lock in.
Yeah.
Damn it.
I locked it.
It must have been the dude on our team.
No, the other team, I thought.
I thought it was the dude on our team because I picked the new character.
Oh.
God
maybe.
Damn it. Now we're going to join
maybe,
another
maybe,
fucking
maybe
game.
Probably because that guy wanted to be the new hero.
I don't like that it sends everybody to the menu.
Yeah,
like don't send me
to
the menu. Like just pick somebody else up. They need to fix that. They need to fix it. But I mean overall the HDR looks pretty nice. I'd love to see it in the actual game.
It pretty much just makes shadows darker and sharper. That's pretty much what it does.
There would be
Which is
no.
Why I liked it because it changed the dynamic.
Yeah.
Which is very nice.
That's
yes,
this is
going
to be the first ever.
They said you have to pay for it.
60 frames per second. No, dude, they would never make you pay for like an update. Like that's just stupid.
Yeah. Yeah, that would be stupid.
When Xbox's Scorpio comes out, it's going to be at least $500. We already know
yeah,
that.
It's got it.
It's too powerful. It's gonna have too many things for it to be 400. I'd be very shocked if it was 400.
I mean, because they're trying to make it look like they're teasing it, saying like it's the end all. Like
the interface,
we don't need any more upgrades. Like this is the system.
The interface is cool. What they did with it, changing it up, so it's a nice little breath of fresh air after what
like
3 years it's gonna be.
Yeah,
yes. Now. Watch the bitch above me. God damn it.
Oh my god.
No, I'm locking in before he is. The second this goes.
Lock up first. No way, he goes first though. And then it's me and you.
God damn it. I fucking hate this shit. Man. Motherfucker, dude. Whatever, I'll use my goddamn... Dude, it's the same shit as Overwatch. Literally, at least Overwatch, you can pick the characters, but the only problem is you can't play the game because everyone's picking the same characters or the game crashes. I knew it.
Don't do
it. And it was... Xbox, the servers were all fucked up because everyone wanted to use Anna the second the game came out.
Oh.
God damn it, man.
The servers were up. We're crazy when, what do you
call it? We don't need more casters, Sausage. I don't give a shit.
We don't need more casters, Sausage. Wait, how many casters do we have already? She's a caster. You're a caster.
You're physical. We're honestly, we're matched out. Pray they don't build energy armor. Well, we're gonna get our ass beat right here. Not really. Wait, they're picking the same exact people?
What?
The other team, I think, picked the exact same people.
No, I didn't. No, they didn't.
Yeah, they did. There's a Gideon, there's the Arrow lady on the other team, and there's the new character. Yeah, and there's an Iggy, and there's an Iggy and Scorch. So that's at least four. I'm telling you, I think they mirrored us. Exactly.
Probably. Except for Greystone. No,
then here's the other issue, too, that I have with the upgraded. So they say, like, they don't want to leave everyone behind, but if you want to take full advantage of the power of the new systems, you kind of do... Because their whole thing is they can't run games in 60 frames that can't run in 60 on the basic systems because then it's going to be a competitive disadvantage when you play together in multiplayer.
Yeah, but they'll probably give us maybe another 2 years before they say, look, you guys kind of need a new system. Like, you kind of need, like, the new one.
No, that's not... hold on. Energy damage, manage...
I'm changing it to intermediate... No, wait. Attack speed and physical damage.
I'm going to try a different strategy this time. I am going to fully upgrade two cards before I start putting shit in the other slots.
I'm thinking about being a starter deck fighter and just having 70% damage and then 10% shield.
But you need to pick your character. You need to pick your cards quicker, dude. You get to the field way too late. There's no one in left lane. Now watch, this is gonna be the same shit.
Little auto.
I need to back it up here.
Yeah, I gotta work on damage. Yeah, I think no, they have Chimera.
Oh, Sausage. Oh, he was talking to Sausage. That's what he was talking about.
Yeah, that's what he said. Sausage.
I thought he was calling me a sausage. I was like, what the fuck is that?
No, there's a guy on our team named Sausage Man.
I didn't know Icky Caster was a...
That says we don't need any more caster sausage. Yeah, I'm gonna focus all my attack and get like a little armor. I can jump out.
Someone's gonna end up coming in here.
Right behind you. Watch out.
Oh, doing damage to these people. I backed it up. Alright, back it up.
Nice cover.
Yeah, I need to... I'm gonna have my mana go up. I have some cooldown reduction stuff to use. Alright, back it up. I'm telling you, though, I think they mirrored...
I think they did it, except, like, two guys. No, there's one. Just Chimera. It's different.
Yeah, there's no...
I pick Greystone.
Yeah, that's it. No, they're both melee guys. Alright, I think I have to go... Ah, I can't go back to base. God damn it. You know what? Let's go. I'm switching lanes. Stay here. There's only one person here. Stay and defend this one. I need to farm for a little bit before I go back to base.
What if I want to farm?
Well, it's too bad. You're not farming.
I want to farm, though. Until I get my damage.
When do you get Farming Simulator 2016?
We should. Imagine we're just all hanging out on a tractor trailer.
That teleport comes up. Our teammates can go through the portal that I create.
Yes. I haven't successfully done it. But...
Wait, you just gotta walk through it, I think.
I tried walking through it and teleported.
Alright, well, we're pushing them.
My deck a little bit.
Well, I made it through. I'm out of here. I'm almost dead, and so I gotta go back to base. Yeah, he has a lot of energy. His abilities do high damage, so you get that mana going, man. Woohoo! Energy penetration and mana. Alright, what do I want to do here? What is this? Energy damage and energy penetration. That works. Alright, so I'm going to build up these two cards. And then I'll have to focus on health and stuff.
Increase physical damage dealt to enemies, increase the firing rate. Add some survivability.
I think I might go down left lane.
Oh, three. Yeah, I pretty much got all attack. I think after that I'm gonna get a late game card. And then what was that one? I'll teleport zero charges. Yeah, pretty much just nice health. Alright, it's not good for well.
Hey, fucker! Destroy the thing.
Oh.
Alright, there you go. Alright, move in.
He's hanging up by the tower.
Teleporting comes in handy, man.
It does. Well, I like being getting. Plus, Greystone has an amazing thing too. Like, you know his pounce attack? It was last night when we were playing Paragon. I was stuck in this Gideon black hole. I used the pounce attack to pounce out of it. I was like, wow, that was a nice one. Yeah, the plug out. Yeah, I know. Watch
someone,
out.
Oh, someone want to get.
Was it? Watch out, Barnes, Chimera, Barnes.
Get him.
Oh, okay. No.
Yeah, that's it. God damn it, man. God damn it!
Fuck my my tower, bitch. Back my tower, bitch. My tower, bitch. No!
I can't believe I just fucking died.
She shot the arrows at me, man. She shot
All right, so we are gonna get...
upgrade this card. After this, I'm gonna get the health, and then I'll work on the mid-game stuff.
I need to. I'm going down right lane.
That's gonna help me last in battle, get my health up.
Yeah, everyone on the team is 6-5, and behind in fucking XP here. I only have 3 minion kills. Jesus Christ.
I have 3. I'm rank 3. But I also have 9. Oh, hello.
Someone's coming. No.
Yeah, I'm not gonna survive this. Especially with my weak armor.
Yeah, I don't have any armor. I'm focusing on the attack stuff. But I am gonna have my third card's gonna be physical armor. Really curious to see how the 60 frames is gonna look.
YouTube might show a little bit more than Twitch, but it's... 60 frames should look nice. I mean, I don't know if it's gonna look as clear as it would be on a cast, because it's bound to like your internet connection for streaming. And when it's a capture card, you're getting it from somewhere.
All right, hold on. Someone might be end up. Someone. Destroy the fucking bullshit.
Get out of here. Fuck, get out of here. Fuck, the tower died. Should have just pounced out of there. I wanted to find out.
My tower destroyed.
That was stupid on my part. Oh, an upgrade. Triangle. Yeah, my health is a 965. Just need... what does this do? Increase physical damage, health enemies, it adds some survivability. Yeah, I need this, and then I can hop. It's just health. Change up the way, you know, I'll buy my cards or what cards to get.
Yeah, here we go. 3.
Yeah, I'm still lowest rank. What the hell? Where the hell are you? Where'd you go? Oh, you're back there already? Jeez.
Oh, yeah, dude, I'm back
here.
I got one
hero over here, but I don't know. Oh, it's a lieutenant.
No! I didn't mean to do that. Damn it. I pressed triangle by accident thinking it was gonna bring up the command options. I just wasted my fucking super. This isn't good. Were you kidding me? How did that kill me? The tower did. Wow, dude. I guess I just my armor. really breaking out just yet.
No, she's not pretty even so far.
I'm getting, I don't know what lane to go down, but
I don't know, I'm hanging out in the middle. There's a, the lieutenant girl is here, but I think she left.
I'm going down left. Take out that middle tower if you can. Let the minions go through. It looks like they're pretty distracted between the left and the right.
Oh, if I can, I only have two minions though. It's not gonna help me do much. I'm just spawning minions right now.
Oh my god, he came up from behind me.
Oh,
dude. Came up from behind me, man. I'm not playing smart right now. It's just not happening. God, fuck, man. See, this is what I'm talking about, dude. I'm only a fucking six. I need to get this shit going, dude. I need to fucking be left alone for a little bit. I need to fucking farm, get some shit up, because this is ridiculous, man.
I'll get rid of the harvester, and then I'll do two and two, and I'm fully upgraded. And the next thing I have to buy is this card with some survivability.
I'm going in the jungle. Fuck this. Of course, there's nothing here.
I got 182 seconds to my trying comes back.
Jesus Christ, dude. Dude. Oh, my Lord, man. This is fucking pissing me off. Oh my god, man.
Three.
All right,
nice.
I'm 0-4, dude. Oh my god. This is working out right now, man. I gotta stop going lanes alone.
I'm right now being reserved. I was going in the forest a little bit, and there was no one down the middle, so I just killed minions. Yeah, right now it's 2-1-2 down here in the center.
Oh, this isn't good.
An allied tower is under attack.
Oh shit! Where the guy got? Alright, you get the fuck back here. Shit, there's three of them down the center. Oh shit. Yeah, three of them. There's no way we're gonna take them out. Dude, you're gonna fucking die. You gotta get out of there. That sausage man, dude. Yeah, it is. Although, if you have a lane that's distracted, go for it. Right now, let's take it all in a second.
Yeah, I'm on the right side, but I'm probably gonna get taken out here in a second. God damn it, man.
Destroyed our tower.
An enemy has been slain.
Increase physical damage dealt to enemies, and then dealt to enemies, dealt to enemies. There we go. Very good. Hopefully, if the damage is strong enough, they won't attack. After upgrade this card,
destroy a tower. But yeah, I'm backing up for a second. Yeah.
I see you. I'm right behind you. Oh shit, you're going through the floor. Oh man, you're going through the floor, man. Oh shit. You're teleporting to another world. Oh, you gotta see the stream, man, when it's all said and done. Cause you gotta see yourself how you go through the floor. Wait, how'd I get a kill?
They're pushing left, dude. Oh, man.
What are you gonna do?
They're gonna end up. No, that's fine. We'll just. Let's go.
Oh, get back. Good, I'm going. Yeah. Oh, I'm on the left. 21 seconds. Why
right,
does it take
up,
so
hold
long
up,
to
hold up.
Square? Did they update that? They might update how long it takes for Greystone to get his square back. That's a long ass time. Well, I'm gonna go back to the tower then. I'll see you.
God damn it, man. I got taken out again.
That's upgraded. Focus on more attacks.
Oh and five. Oh and fucking five.
I'm 1-2.
God damn it. I'm
not better either. What row are you going down?
I'm respawning. Exactly what I am doing.
On the left lane, but I don't know. Oh. Oh shit, oh shit. Okay, I gotta. Nope. Get out of my face, you cocksucking bitch. I will kill all of you. No! No! God damn it! Leave me the fuck alone! Stop attacking me, you bitch!
God, they're not gonna stop attacking you.
They just keep chasing me down. Even with my stupid triangle shit. Yeah, now I gotta get my health. It's the only way. Since I have no armor, I gotta use health. That happened. Then I should be good. Actually, well, if we gotta buy all the cards. Three. Yeah. Got three more cards left. Buy all the cards left. I can't be alone, man. That's why you should freaking die so easily. Ah. I'm right behind you, matey. Shit. Well, we can't really attack them.
Someone's already at the core.
Our core? Oh shit. Back. Oh my god, you little bitch. You wanna fucking die. Get over here. Get over here, you wanna die.
Yeah, that's it, man. That's it.
What? How did I not kill any of you? What the fucking shit? Wow, how the fuck did Gideon get out of there? And then Chimera came out of nowhere and attacked me? Jesus, man. This one of you go in pairs. Go straight from the pack.
Well, I'll tell you right now, we're not gonna fucking get shit because some of us are gonna have to stay back here.
I thought I had a good strategy too. So the thing is, I have to upgrade a car before I buy the next nuke. I don't know if that's smart to do. But like, I buy a card and then I work to upgrade it to the full, and then I buy the next card.
I mean, it really depends on how the game's going. It's hard to say.
That's what I usually do, man. I just, like, that's why I have two upgraded cards, and I have, like, the health card I need to get, but I gotta farm in order to get the next three unspent points. Yeah, let's go farm a little bit. Oh shit. Good thing you didn't see.
Oh, I got my physical armor up now.
I
Like, I feel like I have all the right cards there. It's just a matter of fucking...
Shit, you by yourself.
In the right lane, but I got a tower behind me.
Oh yeah, they just took out the middle. They're going up the middle. I got two in the middle with a bunch of, Is that you that did that?
No, I didn't do it.
Oh, someone voted. Damn, did you vote to agree?
No, I didn't.
Wow, oh my god, a whole team is blowing surrender.
You guys just hit yes.
I wanna go out like that. Oh, smash! God damn, I have all four of them on me.
Yes, I got one kill. Back them all up, back them up.
Hey, I'm still... I need 15 seconds.
The Allied core has been attacked.
Yes, I got another kill. He's a little more respectable now.
How many minions are there?
49.
How many real people have to kill?
I've killed three now. Now I'm just fucking going to town on them. See, I told you, man, these cards fucking... I got my energy damage up to fuck these people up. It was just a matter of fucking, you know, getting it to that point. So we can use energy damage.
The fuck? I press it and it didn't activate. And then it says I... Yeah, this is some frame rate problems. I hit the ability and it didn't say it actually... I didn't see it actually work. And then it went to them.
Just about to get that kill. I should have more.
I'm sitting back here farming. To be honest.
Need to keep them from getting to the getting
Wait,
that orb there.
Well, I'm defending the core.
No, we have to keep them from getting the orb. To surrender. They got the orb climb there, so. Yeah, just vote to surrender. Let it go.
Nothing is over! Nothing! Fuck! Did I just turn it off?
Well, I got started late. I mean, after the own 5-star, I went 3-1. So, I mean, my car theory was working. I just need to stay parked up.
You keep going up on your own.
It's not even that, but it was I was trying to farm to get stuff done, you know? Yeah, I ended up, yeah, really coming back towards the end, but,
Yeah, I ended up getting 66 minion kills. See, I don't know if it's my cards that I'm not just not... I don't know, man. I'm just not getting my cards fast enough, or I'm not getting,
you know, 4-3, 8-2-5, fucking 8-5, yeah. All right, well, I mean, that is what
well,
it is.
You can see how it looks now in 60 frames.
It's going to be nice. I think it'll be really nice.
Hopefully.
All right, 10,000 reputation.
That's why that.
That's
it.
Yeah.
Maybe one day we'll start with Lieutenant Belicia. Or Bellica.
I need to use her. So, but yeah, so a recap of the update. I mean, the update's cool. The HDR, I think
the
it's
HDR
noticeable.
Is cool.
Yeah,
because
you gotta activate
way,
it though, so it's not automatic. But
like the colors pop out more, and
yeah,
sharper looking, a little bit darker shadows. It really does look cool.
Yeah, so it's not bad. Hopefully
and
tomorrow.
I like the interface too. The interface looks
yeah.
pretty cool too.
Tomorrow
like,
we'll have
white.
To now stream some zombies. Tomorrow I'll get that in 60 frames. But I would like to do zombies and Paragon. I want to get Lieutenant Bellica, man. It sucks I couldn't use her. I was going to use her, and then a piece of shit didn't ready up.
I want to use her at least once, just to see how she is. But of course she's new, though. Everyone's picking her.
So hopefully we'll get some new stuff tomorrow.
Mm-hmm.